home, all that's comfortable and warm. Put your family in a boat and shove off to sail into the storm. Dressed in homespun and wool and the fear of whatever is to come. 30 miles offshore, farther still from the place that you come from. Fear not the witches here on earth, nor the devils in hell below. When your newfound home surrenders its worth, there's nowhere else to go. On the sea, beyond the breakers where the round horizon sleeps. Light dancing over dangers, secrets, treasures, the darkness of the deep. Rain falling black and gray on the white waves, once blue as blue can be. From the doldrums to the towering surge of the sea, the world's largest creatures your people have hunted and found. Your cruise, its finest oil, you'll refine and ship the world around. By the winds and the currents, your fortunes rise and fail. So you take the measure of the season and the seaways you sail. Confident, nonchalant, quill in your hand, and a faraway look in your eye. Whatever fortune sends, you take command and hoist your sails up high. On the sea, beyond the breakers where the round horizon sleeps. Light dancing over dangers, secrets, treasures, the darkness of the deep. Rain falling black and gray on the white waves, as blue can be. From the doldrums to the towering surge of the sea. White world, black man, your hard-won liberty. The captain of a ship that they call industry. Rising early, wise and strong, to claim your dignity. Of your labor, yours and your posterity. Black captain, black crew, wary but proud, taking your lives in your hands. Other men just like you, free and unbound, have been captured for sale. Back on land, on the sea, beyond the breakers where the round horizon sleeps. Light dancing over dangers, secrets, treasures, the darkness of the deep. falling black and gray on the white waves, once blue as blue can be. From the doldrums to the towering surge of the sea. Whaling Museum, Nantucket Island, 30 miles offshore. A 46-foot skeleton of a whale, 2 fathoms from the floor. And a whale boat below, 29 feet bow to stern, sitting still. Try to take it all in, imagination challenging the will. 16 paces from the stern to the portraits on the opposite wall. You're face to face with a man, gold earringed in the smallest frame of all. Captain Absalom Boston, man of color, and more than what he seems. Framed in green and gold above, Franklin's cousin Folger, charter of the Gulf Stream. But it's all upside down, the whale belongs below, and the whale boat above. Men bobbing on the waves, anonymous and grave, not doing it for love. And Captain Boston should be elevated for the battles that he won. And fold your both feet on the ground, what side of history is he on? Trying to hear what they say. A better tomorrow beyond their grasp. They imagined a better today. On the sea, on the sea, beyond the breakers where the round horizon sleeps. Light dancing over dangers, treasures, the darkness of